Hello everyone, this is ST Gilab. Today I will share with you a beautiful chess game which was played between Thompson vs. Morphy, Game 2 in American Chess Congress in 1857. And like every day, today there is a beautiful chess puzzle at the end of the video. So stay tuned to see everything, and yes, I am coming back after intro. Thompson start with e4, e5 by Morphy, knight to f3, knight to c6, and bishop to c4. Italian game is on the board. Bishop to c5 by Morphy. Now d3, knight to f6, knight to c3, and now h6, knight to e2, d6, and c3 now. Preparing for d4 and Morphy castle, h3 protecting the g4 square. King h8 by Morphy, knight to g3, and now knight to h7, queen to c2, and now f5, e takes f5, and now d5. Bishop back to b3, e4, d takes e4, d takes e4, and now here's the question: do you capture on e4 or not capture on e4? If you capture by queen, then rook e8, you can block with bishop on e6. After knight to f6, queen back to c4, now bishop capture e6, f capture e6, and queen to d5, queen takes queen, knight takes queen, and pawn on e6 will also be lost. So Thompson played knight to g1, and Morphy played knight to e5, and preparing knight to d3. Thompson just played here bishop to e3. Continue development, but now knight to d3 with check. King a2, bishop takes on e3, f takes on e3, and now queen to h4. Knight on g3 under attack, and there is no way to defend this. So knight takes e4, queen takes e4, queen takes d3, and now queen captures g2 check, king to d1, and bishop captures on f5, queen to e2, queen exchange offer, but queen captures h1, and in this position Thompson resigned. So friends, how was the video? Comment your opinion. And now time for puzzle. Let's see a puzzle. Friends, this is the actual position of the board. Here you are white, and you have more especially a bishop on h6, a queen on f3, and rook on f2. And your opponent has a bishop on f8, to rook on a8 and h8, to knight on c6 and e7, queen on d7, and king on e8. Here you have to checkmate black in two moves. Now find out the best move for white. And your time start from now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Can you spot it? Yeah, you are right. It's queen capture f8 check. After rook capture queen, rook capture rook, and it is a checkmate. So friends, before leaving, please subscribe and press the bell. Thank you. Bye-bye.